Hello everybody, the name's Prototype, and welcome back to Faster Than Light, and I am actually joined in my room with Ginger Yetti.
Hello everybody.
So, did you want to read this out, or do you want me to read it?
You go for it.
Okay, the data you carry is vital to remaining Federation fleet. You'll need supplies for the journey, so make sure to explore each sector before moving on to the next. But get to the exit before the pursuing rebel fleet can catch up. Tip, font size. We don't need to worry about font size.
No.
Okay,
continue.
Do you know how to play this game?
Yeah, we played it before.
Awesome.
Right.
I leave you to it then.
We will jump
into a nebula.
Yes.
Into the nebula we go.
Into the next nebula.
The pilot ship arrives shortly after you. Judging from the fact that it's attempting to avoid your ship, you assume that it's a smuggler trying to stay away from beacons. Attack the pilot or ignore the ship?
Well, we're being an aggressive ship, so
pretty much. You power up your weapons and move in to engage.
Right, you'll need to pause it.
Really? Okay. I'll be in control of the pausing.
Right, which one are we shooting at?
You need to power your weapons first.
Oh, no. Yes.
Okay, so we've got burst laser.
Burst laser.
You want to go for shields?
Burst shields.
Shields is the yes.
Oh, S.
Yes.
S for shields. That
okay,
makes sense.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay. You've got, down in...
Oh!
No, don't worry about it. You don't need healing. This little thing that's charging up here, that is your very big cannon.
Ooh. Pause it.
Don't send him. He's very, very poor at things. So replace that guy, he's Delkin, with Maxwell. And, so someone is piloting the ship. Yeah. Like that. Ready?
Yep.
Because we need oxygen to survive.
No.
Oh, you need to do auto fire.
What?
Auto fire. Thing down there.
Okay.
Yep. Now you need to select where you want to shoot again.
There?
Yep.
Yes.
Awesome. Ooh, fire.
Lots of fire.
Ooh. Awesome. Burst laser's going. But hell, we realize our ship is no match for yours. If you let us go, we can make it worth your while. You want to accept the offer? Ignore their pleas and attack.
Well, I think we kicked enough.
Really? You can sometimes get more for destroying the ship.
Nah, sorry, let's kill him.
Why is there still fire?
Because the O2's out. Everybody's slowly dying.
Yeah, everyone is slowly dying. Hang on a minute.
Stop. Whoa.
There may be another fire in there. Where you, of course, there was. So, you want to open up these and vent all... Oh, actually. Actually, no, don't.
I don't want to flush everybody into space.
No, you don't want to open up those, Actually, no, open up those three, things.
These three?
No, close that. Open those up. No, now do it. There we go.
Yes, his ship broke up.
The ship was apparently transporting weaponry. However, nothing to survive battle.
Continue? Oh, no.
Okay, move him into there. You didn't select him. And you want to close that, door.
That door?
No, that door.
That's
yep, that door. Right, then you want to move that NG into that guy in the shields to the O2. Yep, that's it. Because he'll repair it really, really quickly.
Go, Mr. Man. He's dying!
Yeah, but now the O2's back up. Okay, awesome.
Okay, now
you can close these doors. Doesn't seem to be any other fire. Awesome. Well then, that was certainly interesting.
Yes.
Okay. Now you want to send the NG back to his shields. No, that's saving positions. Yeah, that one. Awesome. Do you want to jump?
We will have to jump.
Don't go to the store yet. You don't have enough money.
Do I want...
Oh, you can only go to the green dotted lines. So you want to go to that one. Awesome. Boing. Oh, ion. Is that an ion storm? Yeah, oh. Blow. You jump into the middle of a plasma storm. Multiple recently incapacitated ships loomed in the shadow, briefly illuminated by the lightning. Manually search the wreckage for survivors and equipment, avoid the risk, and wait to jump away unscratched. It is up to you. We may get ambushed.
We'll jump away this time.
Okay. Okay, jump.
Jump. There.
Yeah, go there.
There.
Yeah,
there.
We don't have enough scrap for...
Anything decent.
No, anything decent. No, no, no.
No.
Scans your remote settlement being blockaded by pirate ships. The ship hastily messaged you. Stay out of this, or you'll be next. Concentrate fire on... that pirate. Attack them.
Attack!
You asked for it. They pull away from the planet and move in to engage.
Pause, sir. Pause.
Yep, I have. Oh, you need to power everything back up. That and shields. Shields!
Shields!
I take a power away from the, that. Right click. There we go.
Let's take it on.
Okay, ready? Oh, you need to target. Oh, we've got someone, I'd get rid of their mind control.
That?
Yeah, that. Because someone's is attacking the autopilot. So, got incoming. Yeah, okay. Now you can change the location of that to weapons.
Uh oh, shields, come on.
Yeah, the shields are they've still. Right, okay, now you can change the thing to shields. Okay. Everything's going back. Hunky dory.
Oh, he's got mind control again.
Has he?
Yes.
They look like they don't want to fight. They are trying to escape. Oh, don't let them. Don't let them escape. Oh, shields are going down. By Mr. Valerian? Valeria?
Kill them!
Alright, we give up. We're terrible at the pirating thing anyway. Let them go, or piracy cannot be forgiven and attacked.
Piracy is never forgiven.
Nope. Okay. What did we get? We could have got a better deal with actually allowing them to live. But the pirate's gone, you signal the station. You're pretty sure what you've done, but there'll be just another ship looking to profit from our isolation soon enough. Sorry we can't give you more. That's alright, it's not bad.
No, not bad at all.
Okay, wait for everything to be repaired. There we go. We can either upgrade the ship or we can save it to try and get more money. More equipment for the ship.
More equipment.
Okay. I would go into that nebula.
This one?
Into the nebula!
Yes, but look!
Yeah, but if you jump into the nebula, it slows them down.
Yeah, but still, I've got to get back there.
No, there's another store. There's always two stores.
Oh. I thought you said there's only one store.
Nope, there are two stores.
Huh.
Heavily damaged Federation ship is hiding in the nebula at this beacon. Before you have time to make contact with them, they fade into the nebula. Attempt to follow them or keep your position. Ah, you get lucky and find them floating not too deep into the nebula. Thrilled to be found by friendlies, they come on board and abandon their wrecked ship. We now have another guy, Nicola.
Yay!
Okay, now, where do you want to put him?
Is that Nicola?
Yeah. I put him on sensors.
That's the first sensor, right?
Yeah, that's sensors.
Okay.
You're so slow!
What?
Oh, Maxwell needs to get healed. Yeah, you need to take energy away from, like, the engines or something. There we go. Sweet. Now, save everyone's positions.
Wait, I need to get them back.
Yep, awesome.
Right, where to next?
Alright.
Danger!
Yeah, because the sensors don't work.
Oh.
Yeah, because you're a nebula? You want to go more north in the sector so you can actually try and find this other store.
Let's move to that one.
Awesome.
Here we go!
Oh, an asteroid field. Lovely. You arrive in an asteroid belt to discover that a rebel automated scout has been stationed here. Prepare for a fight.
Right, you ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, he's cloaked. There's nothing. You can take power away from the med bay. Yep, that's it.
So do we
there's nothing we can do in this one. Because he's cloaked, nothing of ours work. Well, none of our offensive stuff work. Now, he's got a beam. Rock guys are immune to fire, so you can just put them in there and they'll just sort everything out.
These two are rock guys,
yeah,
are they?
Yeah, those guys are rock guys.
Okay.
And, yeah. That beam weapon. Oh, those beam weapons. You want to leave those guys in there so they can actually... Ooh.
Whoa, hang on. His ship's come visible.
Yeah, because he doesn't have any shields and the asteroids are hitting him. Yeah, see?
Yeah, but can't we attack him?
No, because our weapon systems are down. Weapon systems are down. No, he's piloting!
Yeah, but we're gonna die, dude.
Right, now you can charge the burst laser. Right, now send everyone back to their posts. Yep, that's it. Okay, now you need to charge your burst laser again. Yep, there we are. And choose this location. Weapons. Okay. Ooh, that's fine. It's only one. Ooh, where?
Fire.
Yeah, we've got fire. Doors are broken.
Oh, crap.
No, don't take him. Get the energy to,
him?
No, that's a,
that one.
Yeah, that guy.
There?
Yeah. To repair the doors. Okay, go. Dum, bang, bang, bang.
Yes!
Awesome.
Killed it!
Awesome! There's an explosion behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Continue.
Yeah, but dude, we got absolutely annihilated.
Yeah, we actually did.
We're going to have to jump.
Yeah, jump.
Yeah,
you can jump there. So, scans reveal a large asteroid field nearby. Short-range scanners may discover useful materials while we wait for the FDL to charge. Recharge. Explore the asteroid field. Too dangerous, or just wait for the FDL to charge.
What do you reckon?
Well, if we go into the asteroid field, we may actually get injured.
We'll wait then.
Okay.
We will wait.
Ooh, now, open up all those doors and flush all that into space. Awesome. Go away, fire. Go away. Go away.
Ha.
Go away. Hey, stop. Go. Stop. There we go. Awesome. Alright, now you need to get him to repair the... Yeah, that's it. Alright, medbay has been healed up. And need to go...
Get.
Ah! Oh yeah, because it got hit by the...
Men.
Yeah. We need to get a, what is it? There's a... Zoltan. That's it. We need to get a Zoltan.
Return crew!
Go back to your stations. Okay, can you jump?
Jump?
Yeah, try go there. Try go in there. So we can actually find more. Or we can go down and up round. No, yeah, that one. And try and find this other store. You detect a rebel scout and attack approach a small refueling outpost. The weapons are charged, but they're not firing yet. Intervene to defend the station or avoid the conflict. Bearing in mind that is the enemy.
We will have to kill them all.
The rebel responds to your threat. I don't know who you are, but no one defies the rebel fleet. Move in to engage.
First laser.
You can either go for shields or something else.
I want
to. You want to get rid of the energy to the... Yeah, that's it. Awesome. Let's go.
Let us go.
Okay. So, weapons charging. I don't actually think that... Oh, they've got a... don't think they can actually get through our shields. Oh, they've got a bomb.
Got a bomb?
Yeah, they got a bomb.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
But yeah, but we should be fine. Because our shields are holding at the moment. Okay, their shields are down. Do you want to go for their weapon system?
Yes.
Yeah.
Weapons.
Awesome.
Oh, no!
Oh, shields are down. Oh! Ah! Oh, thank Christ for that. Yeah, their weapon systems are now down, so we can actually sort out our shields.
Yes, shields are back.
Awesome. Go, go, NG.
Shoot.
Shoot, shoot. Okay, do you want to go for the shields? Yeah, go for the shields.
What about our...
Yeah, that's gonna... Boom.
Oh, so that rocket just basically blew them up.
Yeah, it's a massive laser. Breaks apart, quickly salvage what you can.
Whee!
Awesome. The Outpost hails you. The pompous people expected free service just because they defeated the Federation. Take this for the help. Oh, it's not bad.
Not bad at all.
Anyone? Yeah, Valeria is injured.
Oh, now you need to take NG. Good old NG.
Okay.
That is an NG.
Yeah, it's an NG. Okay, everyone back to the post. And the energy again. Yeah, that's it.
Energy.
Jump. Yeah, there. So we can actually see more of the map.
Tally ho.
Okay. Your Jubilees are completely unremarkable binary star systems. There's nothing else around.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's not useful. Not useful at all. Okay, I think the, I think if the, yeah, it's more up. I think it may be the one by that exit.
We sincerely hope so.
Hmm. Once you arrive, your screen lights up with warning. A nearby pilot seems to have advanced hacking tools, and they have tried to shut down your engines. Your crew manages to keep them barely operational, and you move in to attack.
Oh, no.
Lush. Okay, so now we can actually power our medbay. That's a burst laser.
Burst laser.
We can either go for a teleport or the shield.
Which one do we want? Teleport?
Yeah, so it's your playthrough. You can do what you like.
Yes!
Oh, a rock guy is coming.
Quick, shoot him! Shoot him!
No, not enough time. Okay. What you can do is send your, that guy.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he any good at fighting?
They're really good at fighting.
Okay.
They are the best at it. Okay. Now, their, thing is, the thing's damaged.
Okay.
So you can go on to shields or weapons.
I want to kill my weapons.
Okay. Okay, so the...
he's getting killed.
No, he's not. He's fine. He's fine. Says he's fine. Okay. Their weapons are down.
Dude, I gotta move him out of there.
No, you don't. Leave him. Leave him for just a little bit longer. Shield, yep. Yeah, he should be fine for a little bit longer. Leave him. Should be fine. Okay. Wait for it. Now! Okay, he's actually got very little health, but... now you can send him back. He's got enough health to kill him. Giles. There it is.
Bosh!
Send him back. Okay, the shields are now down for their enemy.
We will...
Go for weapons.
Kill their weapons.
Awesome.
Shoot the weapons.
Pick on our engines, will you?
Take that.
Awesome.
Ha ha.
With the pirate ship destroyed, your ship systems are restored to fully functionality. You salvage what you can from the debris. Awesome.
Continue.
So I actually got quite a lot of scrap.
Back to
you see, Mantis, that's it. He's a Mantis. You see that, it's probably in the right corner. Top corner.
Yeah, but we won't go there first.
Yeah, we go there first. Oh man, we've been searching all over for this thing. You recognize your ship as a well-known slave trader. He hailed you and offered you laborers for cheap. If you attack him and get him down, oh, he's got a pipe beam. You will have a lot of trouble with him if you attack him. He'll have a heck of a lot of trouble.
Can we really afford that?
We can buy it, but if we attack that slaver, we will probably die.
Well, we don't want to annoy him.
No.
So what do we want to do?
You can either buy a slave or you can leave him a bee. It's up to you.
What do you reckon?
Personally, 50-50. Every time I attack the slavers, but seeing though he's got a pike beam and he's got that laser, he's actually gonna tear right through us because our rooms are so close together. Because it's damage per room.
Buy one slave.
Can do.
Yes.
Okay, so now we've got another guy.
Where is he?
Not that one. One below.
That one.
Yeah, that guy. You can either put him on.
What is that?
That's our main. That's the big door, big laser.
Put him on doors.
Awesome. I wonder if actually you can man those, that weapon. No, I don't think you can.
There's no other.
There's no. What?
There's no other one.
Oh.
You have led me astray.
But I. Oh well.
Uh oh.
Well, we can yeah, we'd have to. I think we'll have to go then to the exit.
Yes.
So, a small rebel research station overlooks a pulsating star. Before you can react, a rebel ship spots you and moves in to attack.
Uh oh, that's not good.
Yeah. Continue. Okay, that star is going to cause a lot of trouble.
Really?
Yeah.
So you want to destroy their weapons?
Yeah, destroy their weapons. Take out the med bay as well. Awesome!
Okay.
Go!
Shoot, shoot, shoot! Uh-oh, it's changing colour.
Yeah, it is, because it's gonna pulse. That's what it does. Buzz laser, go! Go, 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 go! Oh, what?
Why did it miss all of the time?
Yeah.
Ion pulse imminent!
Ooh. Yeah, buzz laser's not in a good way. Neither is the shield. Okay, now we can power up burst laser again.
Come on.
Burst laser for weapons.
Come on.
Go, go, burst laser.
Get their weapons before they... No.
Ooh.
Everything's back up.
Oh, no. No, at least our weapon systems are fine. Their O2's going down. Yes, their weapons are down. Awesome.
So we wanna...
Shields.
Hit their shields hard.
Ooh. Our med bay, shields, yeah. We're...
Go on! Get
yes.
The shields!
Yes, shields are down.
Go
awesome.
On, laser! Go on, big laser!
Please don't kill us, we'll give you everything we have. Four,
these are the enemies, aren't they?
They are the enemy.
We cannot accept surrender! Who are you to ask us to accept your surrender?
So, they're in such a bad way.
Ha! Ha ha!
OG was down.
Take
everything.
That!
Of explosive mechanics, we'll change a collection of useful scrap material.
Continue.
Okay. Jump to the exit. I'm sorry, man, I thought there was actually two stores.
This is fine.
You ride a long length beacon with the FTL driver's charge, you can jump to the next sector.
Do you want to go on the next sector?
It's the end of the episode.
Yes, it is.
Awesome. So, refueling station. It's really cheap. Yeah, really cheap, buy it. Yeah. Thank you for your business. Awesome, now we've got 22 fuel, so we are set for fuel. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching this Let's Play of Faster Than Light with me and Ginger Yeti.
Right, see you soon.
Yeah, see you in the next one guys, and take care.
Right, I'm going to have to hack the door.
So that we can get at it.
Technical. You'll need to trim out one of them.
Okay, fine.
Done! Hack! Okay, go on, just pull that turret out.